Ready. Ready to fight.
All right, so here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be slightly advantage on one side, but maybe not.
This is a big-time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big-time athletes?
Nice connection with a punch there. It's hard to recall a time in the past that his boxing looked this sharp.
He's never looked this good.
He's got to be careful dipping his head when he's throwing that jab.
Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He has it. Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, straight right. Leg kick checked effectively there by Gaethje. All right, so he lands another jab now, just snapping that thing off.
I believe that the jab was lost in mixed martial arts initially. But now it has been found. It has been found by this young man in this octagon tonight.
The strikes continuing to pile up. 27 total strikes of one.
Oh! He's struck. He's hurt bad.
Well, he gets up again here, but he looks. His head still attached to his body.
The last time I saw an uppercut like that, it was Overy versus Ngannou. And you know, they still haven't found Alistair Overy's head. Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
Back to the feet. His opponent squirming like a fish out of water now. The ground and pound is on point. This could very well be the beginning of the end.
This could be the beginning of the end. We've seen some really good ground and pound fighters. This young man is as good as any you've ever seen.
Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Volkanovski. Oh, you can hear the thwack from here as he lands another leg kick in DC. Now we're seeing visible damage as that leg starts to rest.
Whoa! Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Big elbow! Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 4:01 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Justin the Highlight Gaethje.
Oh, there he is after a huge knockout win tonight. You going to the after party or what?
I mean, I'm heading over there right now, John. I'm asking the producers, how soon can I get up? Because it's going to be a party over there. Not only because of the knockout, but that extra bonus check he's going to be carrying to the club tonight.
coming up next. It's a UFC featherweight division fight.
Ready.
All right, so we've got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go
to the ground. Wow, huge head kick. Oh, he might be out. Oh.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump.
Cut above the eye. Oh! Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
All right, bottom fighter here. Maybe looking to hip escape, DC.
Now the guy's got armbar. He's attacking it on it.
So a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
Nice 1-2 there. Oh! Huge kick to the body. Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. Punches blocked. And he left. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. Big right hand.
Well, you know he's comfortable fighting off of his back. Working on a guillotine. Again here, but hurting.
Game of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
And he lands a punch there. Pretty good connection by him.
Great connection. He's in a great flow right now.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Oh, my goodness. What a performance.
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent only saw it coming, and before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moment, you got to show up, and that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 40 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Marshall.
All right, so there he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of his career. And that'd be nice sometimes with all the hard work that you guys put in when it goes down exactly the way you dream.
A lot of people talk about doing certain things. It's harder to deliver on those promises you make to the public.